of Duel with Big Jim in the right corner and Mort in the left corner. Duel is a fast-paced skirmisher that can be played on a very small playing area. Here we've got an area of 1 foot times 1 foot. And we're playing the standard scenario where you have to get the treasure out of the center. We start with initiative. Big Jim has got a 1, so he gets to act first. He moves 4 inches up to the border of the forest. He cannot see Mort yet, so the two don't get to shoot, but Mort gets to move, and he moves to the corner of the boulder, if you can say corner for a boulder. However, he peeks out. That's important. Let's see whether the two can see each other. Yeah, looks good. Let's make it sure and see what the laser says. Yeah, clear line of sight. The two can see each other. So it's time for a duel. Big Jim selects a 3 for his duel score. Mort goes for a 4, so Big Jim gets to shoot first. He scores 1 hit, however he has to reroll the hit, as Mort is behind cover. And he misses. Mort gets to shoot back. Mort 2 scores 1 hit, he too has to reroll as Big Jim is behind cover, but Mort still hits. Big Jim goes down. The turn is over, so Big Jim immediately gets to check whether he may get up again, and yes, he does. Here I go again. Time for another initiative. As we can see, for initiative, Big Jim has rolled a 3, Mort has rolled a 4, so once again, Big Jim gets to act first. He starts by moving, again 4 inches, up to the other edge of the forest. So Big Jim still is in cover, as the whole forest, the whole piece of terrain counts as cover. And the two can still see each other, so once again they shoot. Big Jim selects a 4. For his dual score. Mort 2 selects a 4, so they shoot simultaneously. Big Jim scores 2 hits, Mort not a single one. However, as Mort is still behind cover, Big Jim has to reroll a hit and is down to 1 hit, so Mort again goes down. As you know, would have his turn, the turn is nullified, another turn begins, Mort checks whether he gets up, yes he does, yeah, an undead pistolero, that's a nasty thing, he always keeps coming back, and time for initiative, Big Jim now has a 6, Mort has a 2, so Mort gets to act first. Let's see. Mort is moving 4 inches. He moves up to the treasure. He may not pick it up yet. That would be a separate action. However, as the two are still facing each other, they once again shoot. Mort selects again the 4 for his dual score. Big Jim selects 3, so Big Jim gets to shoot first. And he scores 1 hit. He does not need to reroll as Mort stands in the open. So 1 hit again is enough for Mort to go down. As Big Jim did not have his move yet, his action, he may move up to the treasure. And he leaves the forest where it is, please. Thanks. And he may shoot at the defenseless Mort. So he does the most logical thing. He picks the highest duel score possible, shoots twice, that's two hits. Blam, blam! Take that, Backstreet Boy. So, yeah, Mort is out of the game. He gets removed. And the rest is, yeah, logical consequences. Yeah, Big Jim picks up the treasure, and he may move out of the gaming area unhindered. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, that's it. That's been the demo for a Duel. As you can see, it plays in like 5 minutes. And so you can play it during coffee break or wherever and whenever you want. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, don't forget to like and share. You know what to do from other video YouTubers. Until we meet again, see ya!